Hi, this is John on behalf of Expert Village. In this video clip, I'll be talking about how to use a blade break. Typically, when we use a tape measure, what you do is you pull out the blade or the tape and you put the lock on. And then you take your measurement, take that lock off, and slide it back in. This tape measure has a unique feature called a blade break, which is located right here at the bottom. What that is it is a button that you push that temporarily holds the blade or breaks the blade from going, so you can take your measurements a little bit quicker. Now, the way that works is when you have your hand around your tape measure, you have almost kind of like a trigger switch on that blade break. Go ahead and pull your tape measure out to your desired length. Squeeze that trigger or that blade break, and that's going to hold it in place. When you're done measuring, you can just let go and it'll bring it back in. It's a little bit quicker and it's a little bit more handy, especially if you're doing a lot of quick measurements. Now, on this tape measure, our blade break is always on, and to release it, we need to squeeze in the back end and then we can pull our tape out. If we let go of that at any given point, it's going to lock that in place. So this is a little bit different than the other one, yet it's still utilizing that blade break feature to hold that tape in. When we're done measuring, go ahead and just squeeze that, and it'll bring that tape right back in.